Welcome, dear viewers, to a new video. Many hunters wonder how to make a falcon net trap that rides on the back of a pigeon. This time you will see how to make a slingshot gun in an easy way, simple possibilities. To do this process, we need pieces of wood to design and make the parts we need. After completing the sanding process, we move on to assembling and installing the parts. We move on to the second stage, installing the trigger of the gun. This is the base of the slingshot. To install the elastic strings, we drill 4 holes to attach the elastic strings. Installing the elastic strings for the slingshot is easy and not a complicated method, and every hunter knows it's. Thank you.